I had a mini breakdown at the mall when I could see the bus I was supposed to catch to get to my mom's taking off after I lugged all my heavy, heavy laundry 1.5 miles from the train station in the sweltering heat equals once again for the millionth time in my life. I feared that some stranger was going to call the loony bin people on me and I was going to wind up experiencing the same horrors I've been witnessing my poor sick mother.